actor Vicky Kaushal wonders why people believe that being gay is unnatural and adds that it is the most natural thing ever. I don't get it. When people say it is unnatural, by which concept is it unnatural? Because if I look at myself, at no point was it decided that I had this option to be straight or be gay. And I chose to be straight. No, it never happened like that. So I feel it's the most natural thing ever. After spending countless hours at the crematorium, I realized the importance of existence. Everybody has to face reality, that is death. So after being called fat, ugly or dark, at the end of the journey, we all are same. Ashes, Vicky said. The actor asserted that everyone goes through contradictory feelings about sexuality while growing up. When you are growing up, there are always these thoughts, you don't know which side you fall on. You make your jiggery dosts at that age and you want to spend more time with them. And then you hear all these terms about being gay and you think, oh, I want to hang out more with my guy friends, am I, you know. Everyone has those doubts in their minds about who they are attracted to, he said. Vicky expressed his opinion on homosexuality in Azad Awaz series on Audible Suno. The show is created by Oscar-winning producer and LGBTQ advocate Guneet Monga.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.